side. There, your fuel and your wheel slip. this side you've got your speed, your hours, and you've got a digital rev counter there. See, we're hovering about 1900 revs. So there's all your spools and your power shift. So you can just click that forward and you go up a gear. Lock it back, or you're locked into neutral. Into first. So just like that, works a treat. I mean, it's a nice place to sit. It's quite narrow by today's standards, but you know, you can easily spend a comfortable day sat in here. So we've got the Maschio 5 meter power hour on the back, just knocking it down and leveling it. That's your PTO engagement lever there. Let's just have a listen to the soundtrack, shall we? Just coming up to the end here, we'll just get out and have a quick look while we're at the headland. Let's open that door. It's a lovely sound, isn't it? Oh, it's just sweet, isn't it? So that's your gear shift. That's put it into reverse. And also, if you come all the way up here, you've got a parking position on it, like so. So just have a quick look around her. So it's a 7.6 litre John Deere engine in there, obviously turbocharged. Similar to the TW, you've got big fuel tank up front. But I mean, look how heavily it's built. You see how it's smart, you know, it's a US tractor. Just very heavily built, but simple as well. So you've got your three spools on the back there. Just a solid lump of a tractor, really is. Sounds a treat as well. Oh. Right, let's get a turn round. Got a fair old turning circle on the way. But it's a hell of a soundtrack. Drop it down a little bit before I engage. PTO. Certainly not lacking in the horsepower stakes anyway. It is just a bit of a treat to have a go on one of these. We want to have a go on it for a long, long time. Seen in the video that we've got the John Deere 4240S as well with the flotation tyres. That's more of a size John Deere that I've driven before of that era. I think the first proper size tractor I ever driven was it. I can never exactly remember. But it was a four-wheel drive, it was a 3640 or something very similar. I can't even think if that's the actual model designation or not, but it was around 140. Or 3650, it was bigger than 100, it was about 140 horsepower, that's where it was. SC2 cab, and it was my first summer job. I was about 16 at the time, and it was the second day, they thought I hadn't turned up because it had gone past 7 o'clock and I hadn't appeared. But what I've done is I've gone straight up the field on my bicycle and carried on where I left off. And initially I thought I didn't bother turning up, but I was already up the field. I think I had a power hour on that time. Either power hour or set of spring tides. But an SG2 cab, that was a nice tractor. I think that was, that really was a good summer, that was. And nice to see them in action. Nice to see some tractors on the field, actually. And the forecast is good. It is dry for the next 10 days. Whether it stays like that or not, I don't know. But certainly here, they'll be able to hopefully get drilled up. And if I get a chance, I'll come up and do a bit more filming, see what else we can capture. Make me think that some point down the line it would be nice to get a 50 series John Deere or even a 55, but I'll probably go 50 series, something a bit smaller, sort of 140-150 horse. Make sure it's got a pickup hitch on it and that sort of thing, so it's, you know, it's useful. But they are a nice place to sit, these SG2 cabs. They are a nice place. And when you've got soundtracks like that, what's not to love?
Anyway, I hope you enjoyed that little bit, and I'll see you on the next one. Ta-ta!